Come on, Ham, stop being fidgety. Time to stream. Alright. Welcome back to Final Fantasy Fridays. Green is here.
A bit out of it.
This time we're finishing up all the side quests. I promise. I'm not going to do any- this one doesn't require any battle brain. Going over here! Whee! Talk to... this guy over here. I love that everyone's here to help. Dang it. go. That was sad. Now to move away from that sadness to an actual thing. Sadly, I had to move Mog, because Mog wasn't really being helpful. I mean, he was good, and he managed to survive a meteor attack, but... He is.
Crazy enough to do whatever, even if it'll get them hurt. And sure enough, it did.
Oh, I get it. He Don. As in... That's terrible. It's a terrible pun.
I don't get it.
He Don. As in it's hard to find. It's a monster
hidden?
That's hard to find.
Gotcha.
Ugh. Alright. I gotta go back to the broken party. But with the sprout effect. Alright. Where is Hedon Truck? Or Evatruck, sorry. This dungeon is almost completely random. And the goal is to run around and find coral.
Find coral?
Yes.
Coral!
We'll be right back.
Or Carl.
Eight. That's 11.
More math, but I've had enough of this in other games that I've been playing recently.
What's up? Again. Game really wants me to make sure that I saved.
Are you sure you saved? Make sure you save. Have you saved yet? You should.
Boss. Key down. 25,000 health. Weak to fire, earth, and holy. And of course, being punched in the face. Damn it. We'll be right back. I got unlucky on the first, on the word go with it having,
first time in a while I've seen you use the save state.
And it's dead already. Time for some backstory.
Lore. I can't think of a damn adjective.
That noise.
Creepy lore.
Definitely a nightmare. That noise is really annoying.
In the game?
Yeah.
Okay. I was worried I was making a noise or something.
No, it's like some weird klaxon.
Klaxon?
Klaxon. Like some alarm.
Oh.
I'm not going too fast, am I?
No, you're good.
Alright. You get. I know that you and Lapis just usually read the stuff out, but I don't really want to
make fun of it. That's understandable.
Yeah. Let's just read there for a second. Luckily, when we get to stuff like 14 and some of the later games, there'll be more voice acting for me, so I don't have to worry about going ahead or going too fast. Especially since 14 has an auto feature that moves the text along.
I think the only time I ever saw somebody going through one of these text-based games going too fast was Score with V3. It's hard for me to read, but I didn't want to bug him about it because he goes at his own pace.
Like that doesn't—it doesn't surprise me that Score would read through that stuff super fast because you know he has to read a lot of—he reads a lot.
But this is a reasonable pace.
All right.
Honestly, the main reason I wanted to read the Danganronpa stuff aloud was just because I just thought it would be fun. And I guess it kind of leads to, like, random conversations that I find funny. I think Lapis finds funny. But we've had many a conversation during just these kind of games, too. Is it doing, like, backstory stuff every time you go to bed?
Almost every time.
So is this supposed to be happening while you do other stuff, and we're just clearing it out immediately, or...?
Well, it's supposed to happen when you stay at an inn with Shadow. Okay. I guess I kind of spoiled the whole thing.
Dog! Paying a lot of gil.
I've got plenty of money, don't worry. Oh, there was something else in Shadow that you could do to get in that new,
thank you.
Oh yeah, I guess we did see the last stream. Alright. Now it's time to go kill some Durgans.
Yeah! Oh wait. Not Durgans.
Ah, we should be fine. We already killed three of them.
So how many are there?
Let me check real quick. Three cooking mongols. That's what the soul of Samantha is, it lets you do dual attacks. Red dragon dead, blue dragon dead, ice dragon. I don't remember what that one is.
Alright.
But do I remember one more? Wrong way.
I see Mog still has his cursed shield, or whatever it was called.
Yeah. I mean, he is the best unit to get clear on, I guess, for now. Until it becomes not cursed. In which case, I'll probably still keep it on Mog. Here, right? Yeah, there's the dragon. Get him. Alright. Nope, that's not the dragon.
Well, that didn't end well.
There's the dragon. Alright. Small thing. Ice Dragon! 24,400 health, weak against fire. Right, I forgot that being frozen means you have to actually cast fire to unfreeze them.
Very small dragon.
Oh, screw you. Oh, thank God. Alright, save state just in case. And he's dead. Alright, thank goodness. That was way too close. 4 dragons remaining. Get out of here. I was very nervous there, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, Ice Dragon's dead. Stuff is the Storm Dragon. Because after this point, like, after we're done with the dragons, I am out of stuff to do. And I don't want to do Kefka's Tower right now. I need to grind up for that. I need to make sure that, because I'm going to need everyone. I'm going to need everyone at, like, around level 50. And with a decent.
Now, is that literally everyone up to level 50?
Not everyone, but I need 4 parties. I need 3 parties of 4.
Ah, okay. Because I noticed a few people had level 50. But
yeah,
I also
this
noticed
is the
few
team that I'm
didn't.
Using right now is obviously going to be the main team for the dungeon. Or the
Yeah, Mog and Sabin. I'm neutral towards Terra, and honestly, I don't remember much of Gogo's story.
Gogo doesn't do much, except be mysterious and be kind of broken.
He's kind of cool.
And that's all I need, if it is even a he.
Reminds me kind of the, I think it's the Black Mage?
Yeah.
At least in design, I mean.
Why can't I... Oh, right, the bear's like super evasive.
Does the Black Mage have a name, or is it just Black Mage? Or does it depend from game to game?
Depends on the game, yeah. Because there are some people that look like Black Mages that have names, and we'll get to that eventually.
I think I know one. But because of Kingdom Hearts, not because of Final Fantasy.
It's weird the ciphers in that. It's weird, I'm gonna be honest. I still find it weird the ciphers in Kingdom Hearts 2. Setzer.
Setzer is the
champion of the whatever. The hitting people with bats.
I know Cid's in there.
Cypher's in 2.
What's really weird is I apparently found out that The World End With You has characters in there.
Oh yeah, and the
that's
most
weird.
Game.
Cool. That's separate from Final Fantasy.
Separate from everything. Oh, I just like that. I just thought that was cool.
That'd be like if the Mario and Sonic Olympic Games things just suddenly tossed in, like, I don't know, knights. Like, yeah, technically that's a Sega property, but it's not Sonic.
Or having a Mario basketball game with Final Fantasy characters alike.
No, I meant something that's already established as a crossover, and then having something that kind of fits the theme of that crossover, but not really.
Because
Kingdom Hearts was Final Fantasy and Disney, and then they throw in a different Square Enix property.
To be fair, it's the World and the Two characters are done by the same.
I'm not saying like, oh, it's.
It breaks
like,
the lore.
It breaks the immersion. It's just a bit odd to have something that fits the theme, but is also kind of an outlier. That's why I use that specific example, because Knights is Sega and Knights is Sonic Team, but Knights is not Sonic.
I have to press this button to release the dragon.
So having Knights in a Mario and Sonic crossover would be weird, but still would make sense. It would just be a bit surreal.
To be fair, Knights in general is a bit surreal.
So. Yeah, that's fair.
Alright, the Storm Dragon. It has 42,000 health, and is weak to lightning.
That's odd, given its name. I am the Thunder Dragon. What's your weakness? Oh, thunder. Oh, okay. That would make Mega Man games a lot more straightforward.
To be fair, Metal Man's weak to his own ability.
That is true.
And he's dead. Alright, one more dragon that we can fight. For now, because the other ones are in the last dungeon.
Man, this makes me want to play some of the RPGs that I have. When's the last time I played an RPG? I never did one on stream, but like I've got.
You played 4 on stream. You played a bit of 4 on stream.
Oh, that's true. I meant like. In full or a majority of it. I guess there was Super Paper Mario and Mario RPG, but I don't know what other RPGs I've played a majority or the entirety of.
Alright. We gotta go. There it is. We gotta go. We're going back. Back to the Opera House.
More singing.
No. Sadly. Where is Impresario? That door's locked. There he is. Oh dear, there's a dragon sitting in the middle of the stage. What's that? I just gotta remember how to get to the... Yep, there's the dragon, I see it. Supposed to go this way. Whee! Time to fight the Earth Dragon.
The Earth.
It's the dinosaur. It's also weak to wind and water. And it's dead.
Wow.
Two dragons remaining.
Glad to see that guy from Beautiful Joe still has a job.
God, that's... Big John all over again.
He never leaves.
Alright. Sadly, that's all I would... I mean, unless you guys want to watch me grind.
Ooh, ow. Sorry. Okay. Hit my mic.
Do you really want to splash me grind?
It's up to you.
No, that'd just be kind of boring, wouldn't it? But I just don't want to end the stream now.
Yeah, it's a bit preemptive to cut it. You want to keep going, that's fine.
I just don't like grinding on stream. It's kind of boring. Even
you make it like a podcast.
What did we talk about? We barely talk enough. We barely talk as it is.
I don't know.
There's something else. Play more Chocobo Racing.
Nothing really happened to me today. I, like, woke up, got fussed out by my mom about how, like, I'm gonna be taking care of somebody, which that's coming on.
I could do.
And then Neo King talked to me for about, like, 4 hours. And then that was it.
I could just play OJ while I'm grinding.
I could do that. I could join on that.
Hmm.
Run out of things to do, just open up OJ.
You know how that feels.
Grab my knife, go back in. Hey, you! You played OJ with us last time, do it again! Or Trevor could get his turn after missing out last time.
Yeah, I have everything I don't want.
I should get Corona a copy of this game so I could torture her too.
There's the lobby and stuff. I spelled that. Oh, you know, I should probably put OJ on screen. Hi!
You know, I'm very sad that I didn't realize the door was open. I was gonna kick it down and bite myself in, but then I realized this happened.
It's always open.
Well, you know what? I wanted to kick the door down.
How much is OJ right now?
$7 million.
Shit. That's just too much for me. Oh, yo!
I'm now halfway into being...
Oh, double yo!
What?
Oh, I can't get Corona copies if she has a Steam. Because I have $1.92 left in my account, and for some reason it's on sale for $1.74. Yeah! Late Christmas gift.
I put a bunch of shit up on sale on the market for some reason. I'll never understand. All right.
Phantom Rush?
Yes.
Yes. No, that's Trevor. And there's Sonic.
Green is just a staff. He's a staff infection.
Oh, I was about to say, get in. I was about to message you and say, get in here, but you already got
Trevor,
in here.
What's up? Let's go do stuff.
Alright, great. Multitasking at its finest, everyone.
Wait, are we still live?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, I'm playing OJ while I grind in Final Fantasy VI.
Multitask!
Hang
on, let me get my
I am halfway into owning Hover. I wanna get it because I want us to all stream.
I need here and there, and I need to play one map on 460 space.
I have not checked mine.
Keep playing spectator. It's
two more days.
I'm
gonna see if there's anything else on my wish list that might be purchasable.
Only a treasure box.
Just someone else. All right, who wants.
Everyone, be ready up.
I'm either getting Resident Evil Remaster or Hover.
There we go. The stream title has changed to 90% OJ, 90% orange juice, 10% Final Fantasy 6 grinding.
Yo, freeze. Is
Hi.
The
yeah, it's cool.
Yeah, it's I'll post it again. The lobby's full right now, but the... Oh, the lobby, it's right here. Password
I need to see the other call, because I'm...
I was
trying.
It's fine. Password is Phantom Rush, capital P, capital R.
Thanks.
No problem.
Spaces.
See you later.
Yes, every single thing.
There's no open spaces right now, but we...
No, I mean in the password.
No spaces in the password.
Okay, thanks.
No problem. Alright, we'll begin this round and then we'll switch out to you guys for Nyblis and Dark. Make sure I have that. Alright, sure. Don't worry.
I didn't check my objective, so let's pick a character at random like we did on Wednesday.
I have hidden that already in the deck. I do not. I can pick it. Alright.
Sure.
I am the only one who has two wins. I feel.
I have not yet.
I
am waiting for money.
I don't have free cash.
I pitched in for him either. I'm half tempted to just raise the price for versus $7.
I'm waiting to see if the QP goal is, stretch goal is reached. I'm definitely going for $90, but if not, I'm just going for $4.
So if I want to try to do it again, what?
You have to actually no, because it's 70 plus shipping, which is 90.
Is it bad that I kind of wish that OJ had a lower setting?
I mean, I wanted that. Yeah, it's just menus.
Yeah. Yeah, just the novelty of playing the game with the controllers on.
I guess.
Oh damn it! I didn't press any button. I didn't grab my cards. I didn't realize. Fuck.
Yeah, Nyblis just pointed out that he realized.
I fucked it up.
Guess who doesn't save decks? While we're waiting, everyone else is ready. While we're waiting for you, Green.
I don't save decks either.
Let's see.
I save decks because it's because I never use my cards. I don't use sweat.
What else?
Strategery does not exist.
Let's see if fucks me up somewhere. I don't
know.
I will pick this one. And I will pick this one.
Everyone, quick, Batmobile.
Go back to the back gate and have some back gate.
Also, freeze. I had met a certain person in the lobby that I absolutely thought was amazing.
What?
Kurt. Apparently I got him Kurt.
Oh, yeah, Kurt.
And, me and him are now the superheroes of the pretty much.
Good job.
One of them is basically the Yamcha of our group, and one of them is
the, well, you don't mess the great Yamcha, obviously.
We're X-Ray and Mav, obviously.
Boop.
I thought you were not Deadpool.
Maybe boop. I am. I'm not. But, only reason I'm saying that is because, oh my god, there's a person with a band.
I am the Ruby Thief. I steal a... I am the Red Bandit. Yeah.
We have not Deadpool and Yamcha. You have an excuse.
Yeah, you just started, to be fair.
I think I went
through
two levels without getting a
single.
Don't worry,
I only have two wins, guys. Also, we have
Popo. Yep.
That is totally not QP.
This is Popo.
QP Popo.
Wow, I never seen anyone do that before. I meant Trevor's weird burp thing, not whatever you just...
Going from one home to another.
my beaver's actually broken, so I don't have a beaver. I'm feeling a little bit better.
Alright. Final Fantasy VI music is definitely turning out the OK music, and I don't really mind that.
Are you playing a ROM of Final Fantasy VI, or the
I'm playing the VI Advance.
Okay.
Because I'm definitely not picking up that PC version, because that version is...
You have to download a couple of mods in the interface, though.
I've looked for mods, and I don't see any that would fix my problem, which is those awful sprites.
Oh, the awful sprites, but you're... Yeah, that's not happening. Unless we somehow convince Square Enix to re-release, let's see, was it 4 or 5? No, 4 had 3D models. No, is it 4, 5, and 6 that they have to fix?
Trevor, are you dead?
Yep. Can confirm, he is dead.
So Corona apparently doesn't want the OJ copy, and I don't know what to do now.
Wait, you actually bought the copy?
I did not buy it, but I asked her about it, and she said, oh no, it's cool, no worries, but thank you.
Dude, just spend the money on gifting me Resident Evil Remastered.
I only have $2!
Trevor, roll! Oh, Trevor.
I don't even know why OJ's on sale.
Trevor's.
Buy the DLC. No, buy me the DLC.
But
Snowy,
I don't
stop.
Have the DLC.
You just got. Snowy, stop. I just gave you a game. I just gave you Owlboy.
I do not understand Owlboy, and I feel like it's because of giving you a lot of text.
I just want to shove someone else in this OJ hellhole.
I'm not sure which is the optimum setting, either keyboard and mouse and or a controller. But it keeps switching between the two, and it's annoying.
I don't know. I have fun with that. I played with a controller just because it's one of those that type of game.
It's like, it keeps switching between the two, and like I like the keyboard setup because it allows me to aim easily in all eight directions.
There we go.
Trevor's
away. Sorry, I was looking for my
electric.
Yeah,
Trevor breaking something. That's never happened.
That's never happened before. Okay, everyone who's watching the stream, put on your bingo cards. Trevor breaking.
I don't think I have a bingo. I don't think I deserve a bingo card yet. I think out of everyone here, I think Green probably deserves a bingo card.
Maybe.
What's gonna?
Hey, I'm not gonna try to start streaming. A, I can understand OBS, or B, get my next computer.
And Trevor
Everybody
can't.
Everybody uses OBS.
Trevor can't really. Trevor can't really stream because of. I think some of the people's family aren't really that much.
Yeah, because anytime I try to sit down and stream, my.
You just have really bad luck.
That's why I've decided that if I'm going to stream, it's gonna be either late at night or early ass.
See, my thing is I just don't care, which is why I can hear the dogs barking in the background.
I'm really hoping that you're actually pointing at the door.
I was pointing at the door.
Finally, you're the one who actually sees visual comedy and audio setup.
That's normal. That's normal for me, so.
I mean, let's see. The thing is, I'm in a new room. Like, I have a better connection than when I was right next to the router. But the damnest thing is, I can hear everyone else, but they can't hear me.
Holy shit, we had an internet outage last night, and now I've got better internet connection than I ever had.
That happens sometimes.
I might actually be able to stream.
Don't question it.
I got a question.
What?
If I can't gift this copy of the game, should I bother with any of the DLC if I can only get one? And if I can only get one, which one should I get?
Nice.
Get a character that looks interesting.
What's the question again?
If I can't find a person to give a copy of this game, should I even bother getting a single piece of DLC? And if so, which piece should I get?
Which DLC do you not have?
All of it. That's why I said, should I bother with getting one piece or just wait until I can get all of them together?
I buy everything as it comes out. You're not really.
I don't know. Get card expansion packs.
God.
Yeah, Nive was just right. Get the credit. Get like the breaker pack or something. Actually, I don't know if the breaker pack might be outside your price limit because it's actually pretty expensive.
Yeah, I only have $2 roughly.
I'd say I can get an
expansion pack. You can't afford it. to the
I cannot get either voice back. One is 254 and the other one is 269.
Okay, which one's which pack can you get?
I can well first I need to take my turn.
My god, are we gonna actually have a decent ice call?
Hang on, let's go to the Ares call. Then I'll get disoriented.
Nothing.
I'm just gonna name one character from each pack, since I think you guys can assume which one the other is if you guys know the game well enough, I guess. There's Surua? How the fuck do you pronounce these names? The other one's Nanako, whatever.
Nanako? Oh.
Nanako and Sayura.
Then there's Saki's, Mix Booster, Krilla, Alt? Sham, Ben. Breaker.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't get the Breaker pack.
No, I said I couldn't get the voice pack.
Breaker pack comes with new. No, it doesn't come with new pack. Is that a game?
Acceleration, Naf, Suguri costume. Which are costume?
Yeah. The packs are, I think the only ones are Acceleration and, the Mixed Booster Pack.
Kiriko... and... yeah, that's it. I almost thought I could get the Yuki and Tomomo Renewal Pack, but no, that's just... that's 7 cents out of my range.
I'd say get the,
that was a good placement of that encounter card.
I'd say probably get the acceleration pack, because it's got a new type in there. It's got like extension and some really good cards in there.
Well, I'm still probably gonna try to find somebody to give a copy to.
A gentleman's battle completioner.
If Corona doesn't want it, I might give one to Lapis.
Gentleman's battle completion reward: quick restoration, brutal prank, extension, prison thief, scrambled eve, unlucky charm. Cell Hyper, Starblasting Light, Play of the Gods, Windy Enchantment.
I don't know if I want extra single player campaigns after what happened last time.
Yeah, I was gonna suggest that as a joke, like, oh, you should get the Breaker Pack, comes with more, I'd say honestly go for the Acceleration Pack, if you want cards.
I don't know what I want. Cards would be helpful, but more characters would be fun.
If you want cards, go for the acceleration pack. If you want more characters, I'd say go with probably the way you. Wait, what's your playstyle in OJ?
Anarchy.
Say probably go for Krilla.
I don't think I should get Starbreaker, because I'm just gonna be Reaper but worse. Because I don't care what happens.
Yeah,
at least
the playstyle is not something I'm doing unless you are fully into it, like have a card set up for that.
At least Reaper has like a goal. I just want to make people suffer, apparently.
Do you have enough to get the Kiriko and No Name pack?
Let me double check. I think.
Because No Name does it.
I do, in fact.
No Name does a good amount of INRP, and so does Kiriko. But not the Starbreaker levels.
I'm just more of a passive.
Yeah. If you want a card pack, go for acceleration. If you want a character pack, go with Kiriko and No Name. That is my suggestions. And if you want more gameplay, you go with the picker pack, I guess. But I don't think you want more I don't think you'll want more short single player.
I want more friends to torture in OJ. That's what I want.
No Name has a really good No Name's hyper is you play it and it either A works like the boss summoning card, or B, you play it while you're in battle and it forces the enemy to fight the boss.
Is there anyone that actually wants the game in like friends list? I don't think so. I think it would tell me. In fact, it tells me 30 friends I know own this game, which scares me.
I don't even think I have 30 friends.
Yeah, 38 friends already own this game, and 4 of them recommend it.
have online friends.
I feel like the down one man had everyone already scored.
Let's see.
Hold on, something exploded. There we go. Next one.
That's not help. I want to see how many total I have. Not just which ones are online or playing a game. I have... Wait, what the... Oh, okay. I got scared for a second because it said 315. I was like, I don't have 315 friends.
I liked extra view for the game.
I have 70 friends. 70 friends. I mean, some are from Aries Discord, some are from John's Discord, some are from Drew's Discord back in the day. Some are just personal friends I knew in person, or from, like, unaffiliated from any Discord server.
Fuck it all!
Oh, I have 29.
I'm also Adam.
As you can see, I don't play online a lot.
One friend is playing Street Fighter V, another one is playing Resident Evil 4.
Both of them. Let's see, we've got...
And of course, AC Fan is playing Team Fortress, because of course.
OJ, Shellshock, Ink, EDF, OJ...
Let's see...
It's fairly obvious that Reaper's playing Shellshock right now with friends.
I don't know.
Team Fortress, OJ, Portal, Shellshock, Warframe, RE4, Left 4 Dead, OJ, Street Fighter 5.
Street Fighter 5.
I could possibly buy it.
The friend of mine that's playing Street Fighter 5 really likes fighting games. Just in general. Talking about Tekken, Marvel vs. Capcom.
Okay, it was my turn, sorry.
I think he might have a fight stick, at least one.
I would buy a fight stick if I had the cash.
I don't want to buy a fight stick. I'm gonna go to the controller, thanks.
I would play Skullgirls with a fight stick, because trying to do that with the controller is...
He's a bitch.
It's better than keyboard, though.
Yeah, that's for sure.
I was so surprised when I found out Dan was playing with a keyboard.
Dan was playing with
half controller, half keyboard.
And like, I know from experience, that's pretty bad. Pretty bad. You know what else is pretty bad? Being right below Norma. Fuck that.
I am right at Norma, and I didn't notice it the last time.
Right below. I had two left. I could have landed on my own home space and gotten it over with.
Guys, I'm innocent until proven guilty. You should not kill me. Don't. I'm innocent. Come on, dude. We're good friends. Come on, we're good friends.
I play pacifist. I play like Dark. I play pacifist until someone tries to kick me. It tries to fight back, and then I will destroy you.
Dude, come on. We have so many good friends.
I stopped being the pacifist because, let's face it, at points, we're just gonna have to kill each other.
Okay, Trevor. Spare me and you can kill Kree.
Why? Why am I a target?
Because you're on the space with me.
Yeah, but then why are you not a target?
Because I'm innocent until proven guilty.
Ditto for me,
LT.
I wonder if Dirk's watching the stream right now.
I haven't fucking done anything to you yet.
If Dirk's watching the stream, hi Dark.
Dark, dude, what's up, Rohingya Rhapsody?
What?
I just feel discouraged hearing that.
I say it just to annoy people, why not?
Wait, what? Why didn't I whatever.
There's another Nye's watching this stream, because he can hear us.
I don't know why I didn't stop in my own home space.
Nye's probably very ashamed of me.
Nice present.
You
know what, I could use some presents, because I only have like one fucking card, and everybody knows what it is.
I don't.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need it.
Oh. Freeze! How good are you at rock, paper, scissors?
You want to go, Punk?
Like a cowboy. You want to challenge cowboy?
I murdered a chicken? There. To show you how serious I am.
Alright. You want to go serious? I'll go serious.
That's not what I meant.
Okay, then.
I didn't go to murder you.
I mean, you guys can definitely see my cards if you're watching the stream.
We don't watch them. We don't cheat.
I know. That's great. Kios. Sorry. Hearing the
green, if you do it, I'm gonna be the worst.
No. I'm trying to read the game chat because Nidalee is explaining the characters that I asked about.
Now he's also flexible if he has his shirt on.
God damn it! Don't watch streams of Ojanamon.
I really want to just give someone a copy of OJ.
That's too much. You pay
like too much to ask.
I'll buy some DLC for myself, but only if it turns out that literally no one wants a copy of OJ.
Be patient. I'm sure someone will want a copy. I'm sure they'll find someone that wants a copy. That wants to put them.
Damn it!
That's why I never play that character.
Oh, did you use? Yeah, you used Gamble. You took a risk, but boy, were you bad.
I think I went over this last time we played OJ over at my stream. Like, I never use that character because whenever I use Gamble, it never works.
To be fair, you also used Cloud of Seagulls last match and it didn't work.
I'm just glad I have a first
match.
It's
Gosher's Rapid
for Roll Up
Rapid. That actually sounds like
a hurt. That sounds like it hurt, would hurt your teeth.
It does. It is.
I want it.
Give us the recipe.
Lock that card.
Back.
Oh, I have a feeling I know where that card was.
It's
the best card. Best card in the game. My turn,
okay. Damn it, this Kez won't die. Ow.
Hey! Look at that!
You can.
Oh, thank goodness. A generation song.
Probably should use that move card. Fuck that.
Fight me, chicken. Mega made that.
Wow.
There we go!
Ryan's Battlefield on!
I don't mind Battlefield.
All of you characters have high attack except me.
Well, I only have plus one attack.
That's still higher than zero.
Yuki has gun!
New gun.
Remember, I have shoes because I have gun. However, I am not the Wild West player.
Well, you're one of the best hypers in the game.
It's a shame that I killed you.
It really is. I was really hoping you'd take that credit. I'm mostly worried about your star account.
That's what you want to hurt the elevator.
You got a star account that scares me.
Me? Why? Hang on. I have to do this.
What?
Okay, for a second there, I thought I was going to roll a 1. My lot.
Roll a 1 with 2 dice. That's impressive.
Do a flip.
No, just using 1 die. I thought I was gonna roll a 1. You know, my usual luck.
You mean like this?
They both say 1 half. It's just half a dot. Still roll a 1.
I can't believe I said you mean like this and I actually rolled a 1.
Green, you can take him out.
No, thank you. I know how that's gonna end.
you snapping at me?
Hey, it's three stars. Ow, my neck. Let's see.
You know, this card is pretty worthless to me if I don't get other cards.
You can Norma. You can Norma right now.
Me? No, I can't.
Trevor, yeah, you got.
He's on
if
land.
If I can land on a base, that is.
Yeah, you've got six victories.
No, that's not what... Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
I pay attention. I'm not.
No, I know the normal off now because I have the required wins. It's just... Lania on a base.
Lania on a base.
Lania!
Give me 2 minutes of soda, I see.
Dude, that fruit snack was so delicious.
Decisions, because I'm
my mom's making
my
a meal
cards.
Tonight that is. My mom's making a giant a meal tonight that's specifically called giant hamburger.
Giant hamburger.
Ah, you are a motherfucker. Away I go.
Bye.
Help.
Help out.
Help.
I can't wait for the 8 new full solo voice back.
I know, it's gonna be great.
It's like Dante's
Inferno.
Once those voice packs come in, this game turns into Dante Inferno.
I still don't get why Popo randomly just like I was playing, we were playing Popo, it's like, why is Popo just randomly screaming?
What if the plush did that?
Mind you, that would be hilarious. Mind you, I was the only one in there with the Popo pack, so only I heard the Popo randomly screaming.
Oh.
Okay, I am the best Popo.
I should just go for stars.
Hello, how are you?
When will I finally get an ubiquitous, or whatever it's fucking called?
Ubiquitous.
That was a bad card.
Why would you do that?
I have stars now.
That's fair.
Yeah, but...
The boss has basically, like, hit
stars. No, listen, I wasn't gonna do any damage to begin with, so I might as well have stolen stars. That's the point.
Oh, but you could have stolen stars from a real opponent!
Look, Green is new to this game. Don't bother.
You could have stolen stars from one
green,
of us.
Green, logical thought does not lead to victory in this game. Don't believe that. Logical thought actually leads to fucking losing this game.
Oh yeah, can you
see Oh wow, you're over there. I want to feel it turning. Trevor, me. I want the one with the most stars.
We need to get Trevor.
How about no?
Yes!
I'm at you fighting you.
Also, no to landing on the crap.
Yeah, fight me now, bitches.
I'm not fighting you.
Take it that I can fight you.
Please don't. There are higher higher priority targets.
Like a Norma.
I
have nothing to lose right now.
Okay, here we go. I know what's gonna happen here. Oh, I thought you had hyper money. Now he's
no, I have the fucking price of power that's worth this shit.
I completely forgot about that. Sorry.
Thanks, guys. Thanks.
I didn't do anything.
That's the point. No one saved me.
I couldn't. Wow. Where should you start that green?
Oh, yeah, thanks.
I mean,
Green is
dead.
Corpse is under us.
Thanks for the battlefield. It's real helpful for QP.
Calm down.
Hang on, I'm making my decisions.
Don't mix too much salt with orange juice. It tastes terrible.
Especially if you miss like twice in a row.
Yes. Yeah, yes.
How much health does the boss have?
It's almost full.
Probably six at the moment.
No question. Don't. Yeah, I think it's almost full, but I don't know if I'm right.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do right now.
I mean,
because the second I leave this spot, Duck's going to attack me.
Yep.
And I don't think I can roll a 7, because if I do, or a 6, I mean. Wait, hang on. Oh, I'll be 3 stars short. I can roll a 7, or 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, but I'll be 3 stars short, because it's 30 for an extraordinary, so...
Alright, look, Dark!
Then don't play this game, Dark, because...
He can't hear
so
us, he's not, I don't think he's watching the stream.
Oh, I definitely missed it.
Oh no, here we go. This is gonna be fun. I don't know a character, but it's gonna be fun.
Oh, this is gonna be fast. You know what? I want my opportunity to make out.
Oh, hi.
I just need a 2.
Battle Sword is especially good. But that's not the super. Precious.
Ow!
Go wrong.
I have the 10 bucks now, I can probably buy them.
Damn it, damn it. Someone get him! What is Sora's game?
Oh, fuck.
Sora.
I can't do that.
Why?
Because he thought it would work, it didn't.
Oh. Well, if I have this game, I have an excuse for it.
You
tried, and that's all that matters.
Yep. Fucking got it.
Wallet.
Unfortunately. Yes. Definitely.
Gee, totally wish I could Norma up right about now. That'd be nice.
Oh, one space. And I... Oh, I win.
Damn it.
Great.
I was this close to killing you. Oh, well, I probably got like second place. Alright, two of you guys switch out so that green, so that Dark and Nightbolt can play.
I mean, you can't
hear us
in the stall. I'm just gonna
wait for
Dark.
Hey,
I'm gonna be right back. I'm heading to GameStop to pick up something.
You need to get to the results screen and go to the.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Alright.
Alright, be right back.
Alright, we go. Everyone's ready. Ah crap, I didn't press A. Oh boy. Okay.
Hang on, can Draken be considered a threat? Or no, let me rephrase that. Can it be used as a threat?
What do you mean?
I feel like the moment I walk out of this room to go get a drink, I'm pretty sure my parents are going to force me to drink alcohol.
Yeah. I don't think I ever saw my hero there appear in my hand. Back to
Palpin. Well,
Nihilus
is fucked.
Why? Oh, Aru. Oh, two Starbreakers.
We should have put it on cosmetics, whatever, I didn't care. I just picked this character because I'm pissed off the losers. Two days of OJ in a row.
I didn't pick anyone.
I did that three times, and after what happened those three times, I'm just... I have to agree with what Dark did, except I have a different character to pull. Fuck you, game.
Probably be the last match before the end stream.
Alright.
I mean, we'll probably play off stream if you guys want to, but. Wait, how did the band get
blue chest?
God damn it. Band for life. That's not gonna really help Nihilus, though. I'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Fuck off, bird.
Your band, Green. Damn it.
You're banned from my stand!
Should've just gotten rid of it.
Ah, oh, shit. You know what? Fuck it. Sure. Well, I probably should've used that card. Oh, well.
There are with one of your voice pack.
We all have event hypers. Which scares
oh,
me.
Oh right, that's discards your entire hand.
Yeah.
Damn it.
I read the card before I got rid of it.
I forgot.
Because I've got good cards that I don't want to lose after that round is QP. Like this. What could this do? Okay, I got some pretty decent cards out of it. I lost some good cards, but I gained some good cards too. Not yet. Whoa, game. Chill. What's going on? Why is everything going slow? By the way, at least we don't have to worry about that ban for life anymore since that was a blue chest now that I think about it. It will never come back. Now I gotta wonder who got my cards.
I didn't get any cards, so...
I hope it's who I think it is. I can deal with it if it's who I think it is. Oh.
Alright, Darky.
Oh. Why not? Ah, good choice.
Bye bye. Damn, I can.
Oh no. Oh, interesting. Ooh, interesting indeed. Damn it.
Come on, game!
Well, at least that wasn't one of us.
That was me.
No, I meant like at least one of us didn't kill you.
Okay.
It's not like you need the stars anyway.
Yeah, but I need my health. I need to kill you.
Huh, what do I do? I know what to do. I want to do this. Isn't that drum solo? I never think about how dangerous it is to play a gift exchange in the deck when Aru is on the field until after it's too late. Luckily, we've already had it played, so we don't have to worry about it on the deck reshuffle. What? Why did I get stars? Oh.
What?
No. Why did I get stars for landing there?
So.
I didn't have
stars. So, Green, I have a six question. So, last time it was Phoenix Cavern, we both made teams. Do you want to do that again for Kefka's Tower? Because we need at least three teams.
Sure.
And if so, do you want Mog for your team, or are you okay with Mog being on team one?
Mog can be on team one. It just gives me an extra character to choose from.
Alright, once I get one... Right now my goal is to get all of the magic on the team 1, which is Terra, Sabin, Mog, Go-Go. And then once I get that, I'll switch to team 2, and you're gonna have to tell me which ones you want. There goes Trevor. Oh, there goes Snowy.
Let's see. There we go. Which is which? I guess this one. And then here.
You can just click on the panel and it'll take you to that panel. Instead of following the arrows.
Hmm. Curiosity. It was brutal prank.
Don't tell me what it is.
I mean, if I tossed it, no one's gonna get it unless it reshuffles.
I want to. Mog has been pretty. Mog is a favorite for both. Mog is our healer.
Oh goddammit.
Terra's broke him. Oh, that's nice. That's a nice card. Terra's is broken when you use trance, because I basically do 99 damage with almost every attack. I basically do max damage with almost every attack. And then I have Go-Go on there so I can just spam Phantom Rush with Saban.
Fuck's sake.
Yeah, I'm interested to see what green picks. And then the third team will be two of my picks and two of your picks.
I need more death.
So do I. Dirk does.
I think they got a hyper from one of the boxes. Oh no, that was you, I think.
That was me, yeah. I'm the Starbreaker little trick and bison. Dirk's the Starbreaker with the chef outfit.
What's going on?
What do you mean? Dirk's taking
his time. Stuck here.
Yeah, Dirk's taking his time. That is the joke, you're right. Hold on, I'm gonna go check on Dirk. Oh, there goes Dark. Wow, poor Dark. Wanna know what would make this even worse? If I did too.
What?
Those are some mean spaces. Can't tell you where they are, but they're mean.
This isn't gonna work out. Let's see. Fuck it.
Sucker!
I thought so. I can't use my card! At least I wasn't stupid enough to go for stars. I had a feeling that would happen, because you know this game just loves just fucking me
over.
What
makes you feel if there was not a bomb on the stars? good stuff.
Player 4!
Look at this in the cat. Why is this useful?
What?
I won't say. I'll probably use it. I don't know how it would help me, but it certainly... I don't think it would hurt me either. Oh my god, wow. This fucking hand.
Ah, dang it. You know what that means, next turn. Guaranteed.
Oh, and I have to do two. Oh well, I guess I won't use it then. Taking a risk. Short-term risk. Oh, fuck. Niveless.
Now it's just a breaker.
Whee!
That's a great response.
I can't fucking win, can I? Fuck this game.
Dude, this
I know
game's,
it was a
dude, this game's moving. You still have lots. You still have a lot of opportunity. This game is moving so slow. Me and Dark are still at low kill rates. Niblis is dead.
Gee, I wonder how that happened. I just got up, and they have an extend. Why do I play games that hate me?
Why are you playing Zelda 2 right now?
Exactly.
Let's go! Do this! I'm gonna die!
When is it gonna be Saturday so I can play a game that I actually like?
See, I told you I was gonna die.
Likes me.
Despair.
At least I think it likes me, I don't know.
All. More bombs!
God damn it, it's like playing with Reaper.
Well, like I said, I didn't pick Starbreaker on purpose. Dark
I had
did.
Plans for that card too. And that card that you just used, Niblis. Niblis is just inadvertently screwing me over.
I needed that card.
Yeah, I wonder how that feels.
Exactly the amount of damage that needs to be done to kill me.
Then
again, I couldn't add that.
Dark's gonna probably murder me. I can't get any kills on anybody to norm up. I mean, I'm doing better than I was as QP because I came slightly prepared. Slightly, but it's. No preparation can prepare you, ironically. I mean, again, you're doing it unintentionally. It's like a Looney Tunes cartoon where, like, no, but they don't know. I guess their comment was fitting, at least. But it's not like you expected to use my event card on purpose, and you didn't know that I had put that card that you used in the deck that I'm not gonna even say, just in case anyone forgot. Which was not the play of the gods. Why can't I get cards? All I get are cards I can't use. You have a death wish?
Yes, Evelyn does. Oh,
nothing happened. What an anti-climax! Didn't even get rid of the stars. What was the point of that card?
There was an old glitch a long time ago with that card, so they just made it so that the card fails when you use it. Like that.
What?
It was a glitch so bad it broke servers. Dark knows what I'm talking about. So does Niblis, probably.
That's lame.
That card's really good, though, if you play it right. That's why I suggest you get the acceleration pack, because it comes with that. It comes with that card.
Let's see if this works. Probably not. Damn it! Oh wait, no.
I did not
what
know
the-
that. That was
oh one- fuck.
That was one of Dark's bombs, by the way, not one of mine.
Ah, oh, fuck. My options.
Your options are everywhere, actually. That's not inaccurate either. You should get as far away, you should take the warp. I'm gonna be honest, take the warp, get as far away from everyone as possible.
Well, yeah, but what if I warp into the one that's like right next to you two?
That's fair. You could also go to home and get one health back.
Fuck it, that seems like my best bet. No.
God damn it, Neo King. You probably just got that too.
I'm sure Maniacal will be very responsible with that. And his Nitro. Everybody left a call! Honestly, I don't blame them. That was kind of annoying.
Snow, I don't know where Snowy went, to be honest.
Snowy AFK.
Had to take the safe kill.
Or
the safe kill. Like I said, time to take the safe kill.
There's a goddamn pudding, even though I can't use that either.
I don't think anyone puts pudding in the deck.
Fuck's sake, you guys. Kill me now, why don't you? God damn it.
Kill you now, you got it! More bombs!
Fuck's sake, why can't I get any of this shit?
Kill you now, you got it! Whee!
My hyper hadn't been, if my hyper hadn't been used...
Double damn it!
And if I could've just gnawed it up... Instead I got Lost Child, the most helpful card. The best card for a Tomomo, who's almost dead anyway.
Calm down, buddy. It's all gonna be over soon.
That's what I'm afraid of.
All I'm gonna say is at least you're not doing anything on stream today.
I wanted to.
Wow.
Should've gotten rid of that damn last child. Whatever. Fucking kill me. I don't care. Oh.
Oh. And now he plays dinner.
Oh, that backfired horribly. I feel like that was just Nivelous just taking pity on me when accidentally screwing me over twice and the fact that I almost killed myself. Thank you, Nivelous. You are a good friend. Freeze, you've been demoted.
Wow.
Although, I could've used that to go back into Nihilus and fight them, but A, I don't really need to, and B, it can kind of be for the fact that they helped me out getting here. Fuck out of here. Or do this. Actually... Yeah, let's... Norming up would be nice, but let's be safe. Oh. Okay. Ah, wow.
Damn it, still dead.
I've just taken all the hits. Oh, it's a good thing. Ah, oh, fuck.
Time to massacre.
I was gonna say it's a good thing that I didn't stop in that home space, but it didn't matter anyway. Anyway, put this down. Fuck it. Who cares? How about no? Oh, it's a double good thing we didn't go. No wonder. No wonder.
No wonder Dark didn't land on this.
It's a good thing that I didn't go that way then. Double good thing. I would have gotten murdered immediately.
I mean, no. Starbreaker will shoot. When a Starbreaker lands on their own bombs, they don't take effect.
No, yeah, that's what I mean. I didn't land on it, so. I'll just toss one of these, I guess. I don't need either of these. Andy. That also means I can't get killed by Dark. Hell no. Get rid of one of these. Call, I suppose.
I'm gonna have to go grab something real quick. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Nice, it's never gonna end. No?
Well, that could backfire, potentially. Well.
Dang it! Fought you. But I want it to be nice. This is what I get for being nice.
Especially in OJ. Dead chicken. Huh. Nope. Don't worry, Freeze, I'll leave you alone. No, you're stepping on other people's toes. Oh. Stop that. Oh boy. That's why I just tossed those cards. And also get the fuck out of here. Yes, thank you. Damn it.
Hey.
Not a good time to roll, baby. Good thing the trap didn't do anything. I mean, that's fair. Hey! Look at this! I'm already pissing people off enough. Was that two, or is that... Oh, no, both of you.
Oh, thank God.
How about no? What do we?
I think Dark's done, everyone.
Yeah.
I think we're all done at this point.
I'm surprised that I've made it this far.
I'm surprised that this match has lasted this long. This is just like your stream yesterday.
Huh.
Where the first match went by really fast, and then the second one went fighting like I'm...
What? What happened?
Shield counter.
No, yeah, but like, it just immediately stopped. I thought they were supposed to roll something. Oh well, whatever.
Why can't I use it? Because it's level 4. Not that I need it!
Ooh, that's rough.
I think you've been hurt enough today, Green. I think I'm gonna fight
you. Thank you.
I think... Wow!
That was the fucking luckiest last round.
Good job, Green, you won!
I didn't deserve that, but I'm glad I got it. Finally. After 2 days. That accidental grab of the bombs was pretty beneficial to that. Like, I just placed that card down haphazardly. I didn't even remember I put it down. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I accidentally got one of my thingamajigs. And that was bring at least one lost child or wanted to 2 games.
Alright. I'm gonna switch to the...
I only need one more game for my objective, but we can do that off.
Yeah, we can do that later.
Or I can do that with somebody else.
And if they want to watch you play more OJ, which you probably won't, but... if they want to watch you suffer, where can they do that?
Green Power Star. I will die a lot. Tomorrow we're doing Danganronpa. There will be lots of death and sad.
Oh, I'm coming back at the
voice acting.
Got it.
Yeah, sorry.
We might play around, but it won't be on stream.
Yeah.
I'm aware. I just went to GameStop to pick up a Steam card.
Alright.
Rad!
And they can't find Snowy anyway. He's invisible.
He's dead.
I've got a Twitter, and now that I've got better internet connection, I actually might stream.
Hey. Snowy's dead to us all.
I will be there for that.
Sometimes I can still hear his voice.
Sometimes I can
what
still hear.
What the hell? I'm right here, Green.
Sometimes I can still hear his quacking.
That's not the line. You're supposed to say, "Stop telling people I'm dead."
Well, that too.
It's from Brother Bear.
In terms of this stream, there might be a casual stream this weekend. I don't know. We'll see.
If Freeze could get mercenaries.
And if there is a casual stream this weekend, it's gonna be Brutal Legend. It's gonna be Brutal Legend multiplayer and RE5 Mercenaries.
Mercenaries is the bonus mode, right? Not the DLC.
Okay. I have separate plans for that.
Because, I mean, I could buy it with my $2 if it's that low.
It is not.
Mercenaries? Is Mercenaries not part of...
The DLC for RE5.
No, is Mercenaries only part of Gold?
No, it's... Base Mercenaries is part of the main game after you beat the campaign.
Alright, and we did that.
But you should only have Sheva and Chris. I'll help you guys unlock other characters if you want.
Alright. Ben, tune in this weekend for maybe a casual stream.
Probably RE5.
Tune in Tuesday for probably the end of Donkey Kong Country. Thursday will probably be DKC2. And Friday will be the end of Final Fantasy 6. Gotta get a lot of grinding done. Oh boy.
Wait a second, Freeze. I might actually play Final Fantasy 7 alongside you.
Nice. Until next time, good night, everybody. But thank you, Nibulus and Dark and Trevor, for joining us for OJ. You can find them at places. Good night, everybody.